गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. कंपास सर्विंग पार्ट टू. इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट कंपास सर्विंग, व्हाट इज कंपास सर्विंग एंड प्रिंसिपल ऑफ कंपास सर्विंग एंड टाइप्स ऑफ कंपास सर्विंग. देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ कंपास सर्विंग. इन कंपास सर्विंग पार्ट वन वी ओनली डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द पार्ट्स ऑफ प्रिज्मेटिक कंपास. एंड दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस्ड अबाउट वर्किंग ऑफ प्रिज्मेटिक कंपास, सर्वेयर कंपास एंड बियरिंग ऑफ लाइन. नाउ वर्किंग ऑफ प्रिज्मेटिक कंपास. व्हेन द नीडल ऑफ द कंपास इज सस्पेंडेड फ्रीली, इट्स ऑलवेज पॉइंट टूवर्ड द नॉर्थ. देयरफॉर ऑल द एंगल्स मेजर्ड विद प्रिज्मेटिक कंपास और द रिस्पेक्ट टू नॉर्थ. द हॉरिजॉन्टल एंगल मेड बाय अ सर्वे लाइन विथ रेफरेंस टू मैग्नेटिक मेरिडियन इन क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन इज कॉल्ड द बियरिंग ऑफ अ लाइन. While using the compass, it is usually mounted on a light tripod which is having vertical spindle in the ball and socket arrangement to which the compass is screwed. Temporary adjustment of a prismatic compass. The following procedure should be adopted after the prismatic compass on the tripod for measuring the bearing of a line. First is centering, leveling and focusing. Centering. Centering is the operation in which compass is kept exactly over the station from where the bearing is to be determined. The centering is checked by dropping a small pebble from the underside of the compass. If the pebble falls on the top of the pegs, then the centering is correct. If not, then the centering is corrected by adjusting the leg of the tripod. Next is leveling. Leveling of the compass is done with the aim to freely swing the graduated circular ring of prismatic compass. The ball and socket arrangement on the tripod will help to achieve a proper level of the compass. This can be checked by rolling round pencil on the glass cover. Next is focusing. The prism is moved up or down in the slide till the graduation on the aluminium ring are seen clear, sharp and perfect focus. The position of the prism will depend upon the vision of the observer. Temporary adjustment means that we make these adjustment at every point. That's why it is called temporary adjustment. Next, in this figure all parts of compass, prismatic compass serving were shown that we had discussed in last class. Observing the bearing of line. Consider a line AB which the magnetic bearing is to be observed. Let the ranging rod be fixed at B in line AB and the compass is centered on A. Turn the compass in the direction of line AB. Then, when B is bisected by the vertical hair, when the ranging rod at B comes in line with the slit of I vein and the vertical hair, when ranging rod at B comes in line with the slit of I vein and vertical hair of the object vein, the reading under the vertical hair through the prism is taken, which gives the bearing of line AB. The enlarged portion gives the actual pattern of graduation mark on ring. Now, the surveyor compass. It is similar to prismatic compass except that it has only plain eye slit inserted of eye slit with prism and eye hole. This compass is having the pointed magnetic needle in the place of board form needle as in case of prismatic compass. The surveyor compass. Working of surveyor compass. Centering, labeling and observing or focusing the bearing of a line. First two operations are similar to that prismatic compass, but the method of taking observation differs from that observing the bearing of line in this type of compass, the reading is taken from the top of glass and under the tip of north end of the magnetic needle directly. No prism is provided here. Now, bearing. The bearing of line is the horizontal angle which it makes with reference line, that is meridian. Depending upon the meridian, there are four types of bearing. First is true bearing. The true bearing of a line is the horizontal angle between the true meridian and the survey line. The true bearing is measured from the true north in the clockwise direction. Magnetic bearing. The magnetic bearing of a line is horizontal angle which the line makes with the magnetic north. Next is grid bearing. The grid bearing of a line is the horizontal angle which the line makes with grid meridian. Fourth one is arbitrary bearing. The arbitrary bearing of a line is horizontal angle which the line makes with arbitrary meridian. Bearing. In this image, this line is our magnetic meridian. This is true meridian. Difference between magnetic meridian and true meridian is called magnetic declinus. Now, magnetic meridian. A freely suspended and properly balanced magnetic needle is expected to show magnetic meridian. However, the local object like electric wires, objects of steel, etc. attract the magnetic needle towards themselves. Thus, the needle is forced to show the slightly different direction. Now, designation of bearing. The bearing of designated in the following two system. First is whole circle bearing system, that is WCB, and quadrantal bearing system, that is QB. Whole circle bearing system, WCB. The bearing of line measured with respect to magnetic meridian in clockwise direction is called magnetic bearing, and its value between 0 degree to 360 degree. And the quadrants start from north and progress in clockwise direction, as the first quadrant is 0 to 90 degree in clockwise direction, second is 90 degree to 180 degree, and third is 180 degree to 270 degree, and up to 360 degree is fourth one. In this figure, this is our first quadrant, this is second, third, and this is fourth. In first quadrant, bearing value is 0 to 90 degree north east, and second quadrant southeast, bearing value is 90 to 180 degree. Third quadrant southwest value is varies in 180 degree to 270 degree. In fourth quadrant, that is north west, 270 degree to 360 degree. This is whole circle bearing. Start from 0, moving in clockwise direction, 0 to 360 degree. Next is quadrant bearing system. In this system, the bearing of survey lines are measured with respect to north line or south line, whichever is the nearest to the given survey line, and either the clockwise direction or in एंटी क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन. द बेयरिंग ऑफ लाइन विच फॉल्स इन फर्स्ट एंड फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट आर मेजर्ड विद रिस्पेक्ट टू नॉर्थ लाइन इज नियरर देन साउथ लाइन. एंड द बेयरिंग ऑफ लाइन फॉल्स इन सेकेंड एंड थर्ड क्वाड्रेंट्स आर मेजर्ड फ्रॉम साउथ लाइन एज साउथ इज नियरर लाइन. द सर्वेयर्स कंपास मेजर्ड द बेयरिंग ऑफ लाइन्स इन क्वाड्रेंट सिस्टम. एंड प्रिज्मेटिक कंपास मेजर द बेयरिंग ऑफ लाइन इन होल सर्कल बियरिंग सिस्टम. थैंक यू. इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ कंपास सर्विंग. थैंक यू.